What does it mean to be righteous? Am I being a righteous person living for God all the time? At what point does it become self-righteousness? Sure, I've got to live my worldly life at school, college, work, and other places. How so am I being a righteous person? And then again, what does it mean to be righteous? When you thrive to experience God in a deeper way by dwelling in Him, taking Him as everything in life in the house of God, that is when you're righteous.